estrando, estrando con el primo.
Ты не говори, ты мне говоришь, что вы это.
I give strange answers. In my last life, I was a journalist.
Ah.
And now not. Now I'm a poet.
And very famous punk song.
In my last life, I was a journalist.
Very famous punk artist, Russian punk artist.
Because here we speak. Yes. But my English is very bad because translate, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, come on.
Yo. First question. Лёха.
Да. Скажу, что Свон всегда были самой такой очень авторитетной группой в ленинградском андеграунде. Они осознавали свою авторитет? Они вообще могли об этом подумать? Что в 90-х, например, это была культовая группа?
You play in Swans, yes?
Yes, that's what I do.
This is true?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. We know.
Actually,
Swans, Alexei, they like Swans, big fan.
Oh, yeah.
Like us.
This is a легенда, да, как сказать по-английски?
Legend.
Переведи вопрос.
And Alexei answer about it. Swans at 19th in Russia.
Yeah.
In Russia.
Yeah.
In Russian musical underground.
Music player.
From musicians in underground St. Petersburg.
Yeah.
19th.
Yeah. Oh wow.
Alexei from here. No, from this time. You know about it? About you was famous band for his people.
Yeah, I joined the Swans in 1989, and there was the first.
Он только в конце 90-х
присоединился. Нет. А знает он про это вообще?
Нет. 89.
Так это 90-е есть. 90-е, да.
You joined the Swans in end of 90s.
No, end of 80s.
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 Ah, 80s.
1989. And that was the first time I ever worked as a professional musician.
Yeah?
Yes. And I told my parents I'm going to go on tour with this band from America. And they said, you're going to do what? Well, go ahead and do it. And my parents, and so I did. And I mean, I didn't have to ask them for permission. But my parents were reading this German magazine, Der Spiegel.
Oh yeah,
you know the magazine.
Yes.
And at some point, like while I was on tour with Swans,
yeah.
there was an article about the underground scene in Russia, and there was one guy. He was mentioned. He was a drummer, and he made only concerts in his living room. He was like some avant-garde free jazz dude, yeah. And he only listened to his own music, and to the music from quote. The American noise avant-garde band Swans.
Mm-hmm.
And my parents read that, and I told my parents, hey, you know, you read Der Spiegel, read the article about the Russian underground. That's the band that I'm in. So,
есть какой-нибудь русский писатель, которого он знает?
You know about Russian literature? Classic, modern?
No, любой, как сказать, every.
Anyone. You
anyone.
What yes, you know? I do. I read The Idiot,
Dostoevsky.
Crime and Punishment, Dostoevsky. I read in my mid-20s, and I just reread it twice, Moscow Petushki.
Москва, very great.
Come on, yes. О, это очень приятно.
О, это
русская душа. Скажи, человек, который перевел, что человек, который понял Москва петушки, это человек, который понял русскую душу.
If you understand Москва петушки, about what about it? You understand Russian soul.
Yes.
Yes.
Wow. Thank you. I try to understand it. My wife is from Moscow, and her best friend lives in Berlin too. And he's from Moscow too, so and he gave me that book.
It's in your head, right?
Yeah, and I read it, and my wife also knows it, and they're very young. They're pretty young people. They're 29, you know.
No, yes.
And I read it, and I was immediately. It's a great German translation. The words are so, the language is so incredibly beautiful, that I really. Sometimes I was moved to tears just by the beauty of the the words, like when he, where is it, when he's still walking towards his train and he's contemplating, like what the alcohol does to him and what a miserable creature he is and how amazing this universe is. Yeah. Or some
Еще. Скажи, вот последний вопрос, потом ты задавай. Скажи, вот он наверняка в молодости мечтал, да, играть рок. Вот он сейчас играет сейчас рок, да, вот сейчас, да, это происходит.
Рок.
Вот он бы сейчас себя увидел тогда, тогдашнего. Что бы он ему сказал, что он неправильно думал, и что он думал правильно?
If you can,
и скажи, зачем? Ты, наверное, хотел же быть, когда молодым, хотел же быть рок?
When you been young, yes. Was been young and start of play rock music, play music.
Yes.
You very like it?
Нет, не сейчас. Вот сейчас он себя вот так, тем пусть посмотрит. Что он ему сказать может тому, который 20 лет назад был, 30 лет назад был? Что бы он ему сказал?
When you, if you can go to past,
yes,
and meet you was been young.
Сам себе.
Yes. No, meet
yeah.
yourself.
Yeah, yeah.
In past. What you wanna say? To this person, to you.
В чем он был прав, а в чем не прав? You right or no right?
What you was be right or not?
Right.
What, about mistakes maybe?
Yeah. You,
about life.
Yes.
You know, I would not tell him anything. If I would meet myself back in the past, I would not even be there. I would not want to change the slightest thing. You know. I had ups and downs, and shit happened, and great things happened. And every little thing that I did, smoking a cigarette at a certain time in space, made me be here now, right now. If I had done anything, the slightest thing, a little bit different, I might not be standing here with you right now. You know, and I think I would have missed something.
Я последнюю фразу только не понял.
So I wouldn't tell myself anything. I would just tell him, go ahead and do whatever you.
Короче,
want.
Он не стал бы.
Еще употреблять нельзя. Прежде всего курить.
Прошу терпеть.
And my last questions.
Yes.
Thank you for interview. Very interesting.
I mean, I
really?
Must say, I must say, I am very lucky and happy person. That's what I am. I mean, things didn't always work out to my advantage, but I mean, I'm really. You want to see a happy person? That's me.
My last question.
Yeah.
If you can do it, what you want more? Change the past or manage the future?
I think if the future was in my hands, if anything was in my hands, it would be even more fucked up than it's ever gonna be. I'm not even good at managing myself. I let things happen and I go with the flow. So,
okay,
you know.
Thank you.
Thank you guys.
Great interview.
Oh. Yeah. Oh wow. It was great.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Moscow Petushki.
Yeah,
Moscow.
Eye opening. You get a different perspective. I didn't read.
Пойдем и вышки заценим, слышишь?